Special Agent Ryan Jackson, Office of the Inspector General, case number 290184, January 8th, 1990. I've spent the better part of my career at the agency studying the lives of these men. First under foreign